Good morning, everyone. So, kakagising lang namin and there's an incident yesterday kung saan pagkarating namin, tinatawagan kami ni Dami Masi kasi may mga monkeys dito sa likod. So, dali-dali akong pumunta sa likod and kinain na nila yung mga tomatoes namin. Kaya ngayon, ayan si Milan. Chine-check niya yung mga pwedeng i-harvest, kaya mag-harvest na kami.
Milan, what are you doing?
Lemon.
You're getting lemon? Ah, I thought you're getting tomato today.
Yes, but lemon.
Oho. You know, I don't know how much is the price for lemon in the Philippines, but it's free here, guys. Oh. Chalo, let's go get these tomatoes already or else the monkey will eat it instead of us.
Look how many.
This side, guys, oh, kinain ng tomato yung kinain ng monkeys yung this yung side na to. That's why kukunin na natin yung iba. Where is the one eaten? Look, ayan. Akala niyo nagbibiro ako. Oh.
Yeah, don't you.
Eaten by the monkey. So ayan. Go harvest it
it's
already.
It's not ready yet, that's why.
Hindi pa namin siya pwedeng ma-harvest. Naghahanap pa kami. Ah, this one is red.
What will be the point of harvesting only one? There is two.
Go ready. Or else the monkey will eat it. Look at this. Those pieces were eaten by the monkeys.
It's not even fully red, that's why.
But other tomatoes are red inside already. Even though we harvested them green. Do you think it will be red?
Those who have already red color, that will be red.
I hate it when the monkeys are coming and eating our tomatoes. Over there also eaten by cow, Jo.
Everything.
Eaten by cow. We have to fix our security, Milan. Our security is breach, Milan.
Security breach.
Cringe. Nothing anymore. That's Ringer. Our lady finger are finished also. Our ringer are not yet growing. Where? Already?
This one will grow.
Ah, yes. Just little. So, but that's it, guys.
It's ready. Look. Chili.
Where? Aha. Yes. Oh.
Chili is ready.
Milan, tell them yesterday. What did you tell me?
Then.
When I was out for 3 days, Milan felt like a widowed.
So he told me yesterday that I now remember how the widowed feels whenever they are sleeping alone. Because I feel like shivering, like, I miss you, something like that. Because it's been 3 days that I am not here. So he is sleeping alone. He is sleeping alone in the room. It's not true though. So he's like, I feel like I'm a widow sleeping alone in our big bed. So we will go and check our plants, guys, and we'll see you later. Nothing much. Jaydeep Bayan Mohini Babi went for work already, and then they will be staying here for a while. Janu is still sleeping because it's still early. So that's it. I'll see you later.
So naman say hi, Karo. Hi, Sozon Almasi is currently washing our dishes. Que uche, Son Almasi? Haruche. Ajo, hatla ba da tomato? Kale ka ba che? Banda laiva. Itle, baduta igyu. Chalo. So I will go and put this upstairs, inside, and then I will go and prepare Milan's clothes because he will be going for work. Mommy is done doing puja. I'll put this one here and then I'll go upstairs. Chala. So guys, ang dami kong paplantyahin since dalawang araw akong wala. So yung mga damit ni Milan for 3 days, ayan, nandiyan. And hindi ko na plantya kagabi. So ngayon ako magpa-plantya and ire-ready ko na yung susuotin ni Milan for today. Para pag alis niya, ready to work na tayo. Since hindi na rin kami tulumang-luma na yung pantalon niya, kaya bumili na kami ng bago. Ayan, bago na. Tignan nyo naman ang difference ng kulay. Di ba? So, ayun. I-prepare ko muna yung mga damit ni Milan. Tapos, maliligo na ako. Tapos magluluto. Tapos magpa-plancha na ako, guys. hindi na kami nagpapa-plancha sa labas kasi kung lagi kami magpapa-plancha sa labas, guys, every day, every week, 500, 500. So, di ba, kung ako ang magpa-plancha, makakasave kami. Since okay naman, wala naman akong problema sa pagpa-plancha. So, ako na lang. And, ayan. Mamaya, magkikita tayo mamaya. See you later.
So, today is fasting, guys. So, we are eating lady finger and potato. This food is very good for, this food is okay for fasting days. So, we'll be eating it together with Rotli. And, mommy is cooking another dish. Namho siya, mommy?
Uttapar
parari. So, let's see. This is my first time also learning how to do this. So, mommy will show it to me. Who karo me? Pachi, ha? Aha. Amo che ya?
Uttapar
lot. Pachi, ha?
Ah,
okay. So, mommy made already the uttapar lot. Ane, jiru. Ane, salt. Ane,
jiru na mito biyaj.
Ah, okay. So, this is coriander seeds and salt, guys. So, uttapar lot. This is uttapar lot. And mommy will be putting this
cabbage,
tomato,
capsicum,
carrots, capsicum in this uttapar lot. Mm-hmm. Pachi, gol karwana?
Lurin ridawana.
Aha. So, let's see later, ha, guys. This is my first time. Ah, tamaro pella divas banawis, eh.
Pella divas.
I'd never seen this, so this is very new for me. Another day, another learnings from mommy. So let's see how she will make it, and then we can make it next time. So this is the lot that mommy used earlier, guys, for this mixture. Ayan. So every vegetables are cut already into small pieces. Now, we'll be putting this lot. Munam siya, mami, bulig yaman.
Farari lot.
Utta pa. Farari lot, guys. The one I showed you earlier. So, mami, now we'll be mixing it. Uh-huh. Amazing. Maru pella divas joyous to mami. Peliwa. So, mami will be mixing it. So many Indian food. So many varieties. You will never get tired of seeing new items of Indian food. See? Kya ulag ya? Gairi ke?
Mas talaga.
May chaki jopachi. So I will taste this. I will taste this later, guys, and tell you how does it taste. Siguro para siyang okwi, no? I'm not quite sure. Pero may mga iba't ibang vegetables kasi siya. So parang masarap naman. Yeah. You just have to mix the mixtures properly, mga ingredients. So can you see the cabbage, tomato, gajal, ane capsicum. Kew. Masdache already. Kaso na yung mukha, no? Patig yu. So this is it, guys. Pachihu karo. So mommy will show me what's next. We have this frying pan and mommy is putting oil, guys. Ayan, may pa-brush pa siya. There's brush. So, oil. Another set of oil and then tol. Sesame seeds. Sesame seeds, guys. Yung nilalagay sa bun, sa taas ng bun. Ayan. Tapos, ayan. Magsuscoop si mother-in-law ng one scoop of that mixture. Oh, parang okoy. It's like okoy, guys, in the Philippines. But the difference is, this is vegetable. But in Philippines, it's, ano, diba? Papaya.
Okay.
And then, mommy will be covering it. Pachikel la minute, che. Kali 8. Kali 8 minute. So, i-close lang natin siya for like 1 minute. Tapos, pakita ko sa inyo after kapag babaligtad na natin siya. So, mommy put a lot of tal because she will be finishing that, no? So, there's a lot of tal needed. Lots of sesame seeds needed. So, let's just wait for it. This is the first time that I will be seeing how it's gonna be made. So, this is finished, guys. Oh, para talaga siyang okoy.
And then now we will be flipping it. Atil na yung mukuha no, Pacha? Oh, so it will be like this, guys. So, at labadatal, Chejo. Chejo, at labadatal. Side, side. Naibar lagi. So, for it to be finished, it will take probably 2 to 3 minutes, guys. And then we have to flip it again and close it again. And then the process is same like that. So, I will be putting everything now. And finally, we already removed this one and put a new one. So, mommy is also putting teal on top earlier. Little lonely. And then now, it's time to flip it again. Okay, so you cannot flip it once it's still sticking sa ibaba. That's why mommy said, oh, we will go and make it karak sa ilalim. So, we will make it hard sa ilalim para ma-flip natin. Ayan. Oh, so, it will be like this, guys. Tapos, lalagay na naman siya ng oil on top. Nasta deck, ay. So, it should be like this, guys. So, red-red. Ayan. Para mas masarap daw. It needs to be like this. Nasta deck, ay. I'm excited to try this. Let's see how will it taste. So, it's finished, guys. Ayan, lalagay na natin siya dito. And now, it's ready for tasting. Papalamigin lang natin siya ng konti. And then, we'll taste it and I'll tell you. Now, another batch, guys. So, Papa is tasting this. Namhuche, Mami?
Uttapa.
Uttapa. Ferrari Uttapa. So, it's good for agiaras. So, we will know if we need to put more salt, if we need to put more masala. So, Papa is tasting it while watching our video. Look. Bojo no video, Che. Ke ulagi?
Sabudana
wara. Jevi. So it's like sabudana wara. Jordar. Lao me chafi jo. I will taste also. Masta che papa. Jordar. Lao mami.
Crunchy lagas.
Chaki jo ne tamar haro. Keo. Must it? Okay, now let me taste. Garam garam che. Ayan guys, oh. Can you see? Bow badu sak baji. So I will taste it.
But die you cast it.
Jordar siya. It's so good. Sabudana, Jevi.
Sabudana na wara.
Sabudana na wara. Master siya. So, hi guys. Paalis kami ngayon and naka-ready kami. Ayan. Pupunta kami sa William John's Pizza because of Janus' request. Kaya ayan, naka-ready kami and paalis na kami. So, bago kami pumunta sa guys, bago kami pumunta sa kainan, may tumawag kay Milan na patient, na nurse, na may patient nga. Kaya, nandito kami sa hospital para hintayin siya na matapos i-check yung patient. Since, emergency duty lang sa ngayon and hindi kailangan na mag-stay siya dito sa hospital lang matagal. So, on-call lang siya whenever there is emergency case. Kaya, nandito kami ngayon. So, tinignan ko rin yung patient. Nagka-diarrhea lang pala. Napapunta pa kami dito. Diarrhea lang pala yung problema niya. Kaya tawa-tawa si Milan nung pagpunta niya. So ayun, binigyan niya lang ng gamot. Tapos paalis na kami. Magpupunta na kami dun sa William John's Pizza ulit. You've guys seen it already. So hindi ko na gaanong masyadong ipapakita yung place. Kasi nakita niyo naman na rin. Pero nandun lang kami because Jano requested to go there. Kaya, ayan, kakain kami ngayon. And today is fasting, so saktong-sakto. We don't have to cook at home. Kaya, ayun, napagpasyahan namin na pumunta na nga doon and kumain na lang sa labas. So, ayun, kita-kita tayo doon, guys. So, Jano, because you're the one who is going here, requesting to go here, right? So this is wish come true for Jano. So we are going here again, guys. William John's Pizza. We are with Bobby, Baya, Milan. So we are going inside now. I cannot even shoot video because there is music. I will be copyrighted. So guys, I'm with Jano. What can you say? You'll be eating finally, William John's.
I'm not mad about it.
Then?
Don't say finally.
But this is the reason. She is the reason why we are here. So we are with Milan, Baya. Hello. How was the patient?
What patients?
We went to hospital.
Patients.
We went to hospital before going here. So, we washed his hands already, guys. So, that's it. You saw already this place, so I won't show you that much anymore. Bobby and Baya are over there cleaning. What are you cleaning, Baya? It's wet, that's why. So, that's it. Same place. That's the area for food. I will enjoy the food right now. So this is the same thing we ordered before, but now I'm gonna be trying. No, it's same. This one is different. I will try yours later. Try this one first. Kaya wala G Milan? Jordan? This one is good?
Yes. Tasty too.
This one is good. Taste it.
Because they add a wild noodles.
Ah, okay. Ah, yes, yes. It's different. Go and taste this one. Tomato. Jano? Do you like it? How is it so far? Good, huh? Robust. This is Janu's first time trying this William John's Pizza in Rajpipla. Finish. We'll be sharing it for the three of us, guys. Wow, so they are serving us very hot one, no? Very hot. They made it very special. So much toppings. So this is our final plate. Final ice cream. Thank you for everyone's service. We enjoyed again. Wow. So much, huh? It's a lot. It's a lot today.